to throw, and the pressure really on going about 45, and here he is in the third round. A foul in the second round, and needs something bigger.
Thank you. How many sandwich left? Not for me. Not for me. Not for me.
Thank you. about to make way inside.
Welcome to lift 109 at Battersea Power Station. Please approach the walls and see how you can ignite the sparks to begin your journey. We're at the heart of the power station, deep inside the fiery depths of the furnaces. The power station was one of the most advanced of its time, incorporating the latest technology and engineering innovations. At the peak of their powers, the furnaces generated a heat so intense, with an incandescence so bright, it's been said that it was impossible to look at with the naked eye. Battersea Power Station was conceived to address the growing demand for electricity in London in the 1920s, and the site was chosen due to its proximity to the River Thames, allowing direct access to cooling water and coal delivery. To make this electricity, water was pumped directly from the River Thames to the boilers, where it was heated to evaporation, transforming into steam. The steam was then released under such pressure that it created a rush of energy that was harnessed to drive the blades of the giant turbines.
Thank you. Thank you.